Southfield Elementary School in Macon hosted its annual event aimed to make sure kids are prepared to learn. The Repack Backpack gets students the school supplies they need for the second half of the school year, and it was put on by the Amerigroup Community Care Organization. LaFonda Hughley, or I think it's Hughley actually, a senior marketing representative for Amerigroup, says that as the school year moves along, there's a need for more pencils, papers, folders, you name it.
It makes us feel great because that's our purpose is to provide resources to the community. So to see the kids so excited about receiving these school supplies just puts a glow on our face as well.
Amerigroup partnered with the Boy Scouts of America and the University of Georgia Cooperative Extension to also help promote healthy habits to students as they picked up their supplies.